Just want to get a couple of coffee drinks from Seals. Because it's quite on, because the station's right there, Dave. And I know how to get to Camden on the bus. 15 to Trafalgar Square, and then the 29.
Yeah, it's also just got the Northern Lights actually out from Walgate to Kensington by a bank. Because what they're doing at the bank, I had to explain this, because I read about it. They're actually building a new southbound platform for the Northern Line.
Oh, no.
So, obviously, they've built the platform, they just need to connect it to the actual railway.
Oh, rest of the line, you mean?
Yeah, and then the old southbound platform, they've got to fill in, because that's a new passenger concourse.
Well, I don't normally get on the underground, I Dave, so...
So, yeah, I mean, so the work there is taking place until, I think, May. It's been going on since January, so...
Now, just quickly check my eyes real quick. It's £8.88 enough.
I have trouble getting rid of gate because for some reason.
Wait for me, you big lump.
There.
Oh, I don't care where we see him, let me just sit down.
What do we?
There we go.
What way?
Up there. I didn't expect us to be so early.
Oh, the bus was sick, the train was weird.
Yeah, everyone came up near us. The train was until like 16 minutes past one.
Oh, we've got plenty of time.
Yeah, oh yeah, tons of time. Nandos at 3. So we've got an hour and a quarter to kill.
Liam, plug up your arsehole, please.
I'm not fired.
You have four.
I've done fuck all.
Liar. You are a liar.
Sorry, where's my lie detector? Sorry, I
just... You are a liar.
My lie detector comes in the form of a match.
You have to think. I did nothing wrong.
Don't lie. You are a liar. You are a liar. I can tell you are a liar.
Right. Yeah, he may not have done anything wrong, but his soul and conscience... you know. whose conscience has no soul, and vice versa. And they're working against him. Yeah. So that, avoiding the barriers.
I think I may be shorter than you, though, Shell.
And then tells Paul, oh, my mum's coming. Oh, sorry, she's not. He's thinking I'll give him your friend with it. She went to him last night.
Yeah.
She went up to
him. Oh,
yeah.
Then came to
the
next
day.
Yeah,
he's sat there like, this is a wrestling show, isn't it? Right, because I'm not there, you're back.
Not today, Tra.
McDonald's is for the children.
Well, what can Brad expect?
Got here early, got the bowling, yeah. That looked fun, not gonna lie, last time round. That as well, yeah. Yes, because you're basically six.
Flashing light. Remember, I'm ADHD, so flashing light, I'm there.
Boom, there you go, yeah. It's right up your alley. Right up your bowling alley.
Just don't get me in the sea, I'm fucked. Oh, what's that? The lighthouse.
Hitting that with a...
One day, I'm going to make out a bit of a straight line.
Not exactly impossible.
You'd be amazed what how much sand a sex on the beach can get up there. Right, Dave?
Something like that, yeah. I haven't read all the research papers yet. When I went
to Menominee
with Amy, I was every
night. Well, why not? It's like a rite of passage.
I like that other thing. What's that thing with the vanilla vodka?
Sometimes miss Marvel. It is a bit chilly, I won't go.
Dave, I might need you to put someone out on my back.
They built a bay platform for like the Moorgate via Harbour North services. That can fight basically, because it's fine.
We're gonna wait here, let's get out of
the way. What they did was they had to build.
Hello there, you're on the kids seat in number one of the seats, take care. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Right. Yeah.
I want to sit on the arm.
My bag up, please.
Myself out.
Yes. But first I need to
pee. Okay, I'll leave you to it. Good.
So last thing is quite sure it's some pain after
this. Excellent. You're also there if you want to meet him.
Yeah, that's why I'm here.
Cool. That word. Cool.
Tell me about this guy. I can find info.
I can never remember. I'll find out some stuff if you need me.
Yes, because obviously I've just seen him wrestle when he was today, so... That's why I want to know if you've got anything on him, like where's he worked before, where's he from,
I'm sure someone will be able to tell you.
No. Is it actually like Spanish or Mexican or like Mexican heritage?
I'll find out.
Oh, it's just something that's trying to approach you.
I'll find out. Okay.
Okay. So, I've never seen you since today, so I have no idea who you are today.
Hey, what's your name?
Hey, what's your name? Hey, what's your name? Hello, sir. Yeah, very, very well, very good, very good. How are you, sir?
I'm good, I'm good. Oh, a little hurt, but I'm good.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a bruise.
Oi. So, if
once we leave here, I'll probably buy some ice.
If I haven't got that ice, anything frozen, fridge, put it on there, put it on the cruising.
I just got here, so like on the plane, I think the swelling went down a little bit. That's why it looks so bad.
Because anything frozen, you put it on there,
right.
Wrap it up in a tea towel,
right.
Put it on there,
right.
Fix out all the bruising, all the swelling.
Yeah.
And if it hurts, painkiller.
You
take painkiller, but if it hurts anymore, go to the hospital.
Yeah,
go to the hospital, they check it for you,
thank
there you,
you
go. Oh yeah, right.
Thank you.
Okay.